Dear compatriots and road users, we sincerely congratulate our multinational people on the 30th anniversary of state independence of the Republic of Uzbekistan. We wish our attractive and unique country to always be peaceful and prosperous. May our independence and peace be eternal and our paths always be safe. Dear compatriots, celebrating the holiday as we wish walking smoothly and having easy access to our destinations, all are closely connected with our culture of movement. During the celebration, traffic may be restricted on certain streets. Some streets will possibly be closed. At such times, we would like to ask you to properly assess the circumstance and to handle the situation in a fair way. We ask you to strictly follow the requirements of the road patrol inspectors who will guide you. Do not forget, before setting off, pay special attention to the technical condition of your vehicle and availability of any documentation necessary to drive it. Follow the signals of the traffic lights and the traffic flow required by the road signs. To prevent drowsiness, do not drive while in a state of fatigue, particularly while consuming alcohol. Always follow speed limit regulations indicate. Given the possibility of a sharp increase in the flow of citizens in the mountainous areas of the country on holidays and weekends, to ensure traffic safety, do not leave the vehicle on the side of the road. Pedestrians, be aware of the traffic and do not use your mobile devices and headphones while crossing the road in places where it's not allowed. After all, compliance with these requirements will be available contribution to traffic safety. To celebrate the holiday without disappointment, frustration and accidents, we should strictly adhere to the quarantine restriction and traffic rules that apply to us. Again, we sincerely congratulate you on the 30th anniversary of our country's independence.